This video features a typewriter that's very special to me. It is the typewriter that was given to me by my grandfather. My mother remembers using this in the 1960s, and I grew up using it from very little on. And I will be doing a typing sample using this typewriter for this video. This typewriter was immigrated with me from the Netherlands, and therefore it sports a Dutch keyboard. It still has the guilder sign, which was the currency in Holland before 2002. It also has a dollar and a pound sign. It has the IJ configuration key over here, which is a very common combination in the Dutch language, hence why they made a special key for it. A relatively common typewriter back in Europe, but not seen much here in North America. And this is a Olympia Progress. They were also sold in different names. The Olympia Elite is almost exactly the same, except it features a tabulator, I believe. Anyways, here we go. I forgot to mention that I have to adjust the bell, so that's why you're not hearing it. It's very faint. I'll do that after this video.